Hi, I'm Dr. Debbie Smith, and if you're watching this, it's probably because you're in an online course at Saginaw Valley State University. I started at SVSU in 2003 after 8 years of wandering the West collecting degrees, experience, and a love of mountains and open sky. I started teaching reading in Maricopa, Arizona, a small reservation town, before accepting a position to teach English as a second language in Phoenix. I then left to earn my doctorate in Montana when my boyfriend graduated from ASU. In Montana, I taught middle school again the first year, but left the position for a graduate assistantship from Montana State University, where I earned my doctorate in curriculum and instruction. And in the middle of that, we started a family. Connor was born in 2001, and when that happened, my aversion to moving east was trumped by a desire for my children to grow up near family. We moved to Massachusetts as I completed my dissertation and did some adjunct work. My husband took a position at Westfield State, so we got to spend a few years near his family before both getting positions in Michigan near mine. He teaches in the CJ program at CMU. Bryce was born in 2004, and we've lived in Frankenmuth raising the boys ever since. Bryce will graduate in 2022, and we'll move to Mount Pleasant to finally be back in a college town, and then we'll move back to Arizona. That's the plan anyway, but no rush. In the meantime, I plan to continue developing new courses and programs. I've become involved with the Saginaw Bay Writing Project, and I have an application to submit for a Braun Award, which would provide me with the time to write another book. I wrote the text for our class, or if you're in TEMS 312, that is. So far, the reviews are positive, and it's available on Audible, too. The next one, which will be for the graduate courses, will be about the transition from apprentice to master in literacy. I've taught in the master's program since 2003, and two of the regular courses have no text because there's nothing out there just right. So I'm going to write it. I'm also getting more involved in student teaching because for years I've said we need to, and I have the time now. Or I will, once this puppy is more self-sufficient. We adopted an Aussie mix in June. The pandemic shut down shelters, so our plans for a spring adoption as soon as Connor got home from college in May were disrupted, along with the rest of the world's plans of varying degrees of importance. I know. Leland came from a rescue adoption place, and he was apparently found motherless with three siblings in a Kentucky mine. They brought him north and found a nursing mother who had seven pups of her own who nurtured him before he joined our family. He's helped Dandy act like a puppy again, and she seems to love having a little brother, even when he herds her around, nipping at her legs. We love to travel, both afar, such as Europe, Shanghai, China, and also close by, like up north, as much as possible. I hope to travel to India in 2021 and Japan in 2023, assuming a vaccine has been developed at some point. Until then, the local travel suffices. I also love to read, write, and listen to audiobooks and teach and learn. I hope we'll have plenty of opportunities to get to know each other in class, whether it's virtual, face-to-face, or a mix of the two. I look forward to working with you. Welcome.